fabulous planner friends. It's Kim Odakoven, KRO Designs. You can find me on Instagram and, of course, here on YouTube. Today, I'm going to be doing a video using exclusively this Paperhouse Mommy Lhey Life Organized 30-sheet sticker book. Now, this sticker book is a collab between Paperhouse and Mommy Lhey. And if you haven't seen the flip through of this entirety, go ahead and go up to the card up in the corner, or you can find the link below. And it is chock full, and I mean full, of tons of stickers, washi strips, gold foil, you name it. She's got it here in this wonderful book. And I thought it would be wonderful if I could just do a couple pages here in my standard size traveler's notebook and just get prepped for next week using only and only this Paperhouse Life Organized sticker book. Now, I'm going to go ahead and put you on fast forward with a little music and maybe a little voiceover explaining what I'm doing, and we're going to get started right away.
I was completely gravitated towards those signature Mommy Lhey florals, but I wanted to fussy cut them out so I can kind of use them as a floral swag across the page, obviously leaving space for some to-do lists and some tasks, but I did save those circles so I could reuse them elsewhere. And you can see that I just trimmed off the edges and I had them overflowing off the page. There was one of those circles that I fussy cut before, and then I just made a semicircle of to-do, a couple stacking of some page flags, and of course I can't forget one more of my girlfriends. Those washi strips make great additions to a page to mark consecutive time length things. I also have no problem pulling up stickers and putting other things in between. That was a square sticker, and I went ahead and chopped off both the sides and then made a page flag with them later on down the page under that little girl. Again, I decided, let's try something new. I loved that today. I chopped it in half, and I did put another pink sticker extra underneath so I would cover up that Wednesday. And then, of course, I just used one of those opaque Wednesday stickers right on top. And of course, since the day of the 25th of September, I used one of those date covers. Again, this was a square sticker that I cut on a diagonal to make a triangle, and then I just added some hearts with the and the to-do list for that corner. Again, one of those opaque stickers. On a top here, I just wanted to make sure I had some sort of fun accent. I could have put a washi strip on top, but I decided to make my own. So then I just put all those tags there, put a saying and some extra sticker extras that I had cut off previously that I just put on the side of my desk and I can always use at a later date. Again, I love when florals are overflowing off the page, and I can always use the extras that I chopped off right alongside it.
And there you go. 15 minutes later, I've got a wonderful spread that's going to make me smile throughout my Monday and, of course, my weekly spread. Don't forget to pick up your 30-sheet Paperhouse Productions Mommy Lhey Life Organized sticker book. You can obviously go to paperhouse.productions.com, mommylheydesigns.com, or if you're near a local A.C. Moore store, pop on over and check it out. They've got a wonderful line of products there waiting for you to grab them. Take care, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Talk to you soon. Bye.